All right, round two on the play. Definitely a keeper. It's pretty good, actually. It's a little awkward to have, like all duels are all M10 lands. But this is certainly better than having all M10 lands. Because it means that all the future M10 lands will always be untapped. Like, if these are actually all M10s, I might have to mulligan this. Would just be too slow. Or rather, if I was on the draw, I would definitely mulligan. On the play, it's debatable. Alright, mountain, mountain, go. That's interesting. Mountain, mountain, go. I don't think I can untap this one against mountain, mountain. So that means I have to cycle one of these instead of flashing back Think Twice. Sure. Sure. So if I cycle this, I can hit my land drop more likely, but then I can't have Dissipate open and cast Devour Flesh. That's actually a tough call, because I would love to hit my land drop so that I can Revelation for the most sooner, but. Or you know what? I can't even dissipate unless I do draw a blue source, so I'm gonna definitely draw a card in that case. If I had two blue sources, I would actually just cast a Devour Flesh. Okay. So can't cast this dissipate, but I did hit my land drop. So, I don't know. I almost want to take it, think twice, and then verdict. And then save these for later. Presuming he's going to have a creature to follow this up with, it just makes too much sense for him to. I'm going to do that. That also helps me hit my land drops. Just doesn't have a creature. Okay, that's weird. Helps me with my land drops and keeps my instant speed removal handy for when he does have haste creatures. Well, since he didn't play a creature, and now we have Dissipate mana open, I'm actually just going to pass and Devour Flesh this time. And then have Dissipate for anything, whatever it may be. I mean, his game so far has been really weird. I expect him to have a Hellkite or something. Obviously, plenty of burn. Couldn't just all be burn, though. I don't think. Huh. Fifth land and nothing. Let's go ahead and cycle this since he has no creatures and we want to hit our land drops. Okay, this is going pretty well. Just gonna let any burn spells resolve, cast Revelation if he does nothing. Wow, just that, what does he have? I'm so confused. Is it just green cards? Maybe he just has green cards and he's playing red green. That still doesn't make. I mean, that's really bad. There's only two green cards in that deck. Let's see. I think we're gonna go. Augur land go. No, I can't dissipate. I do that. So just land go. Discarding Supreme Verdict. Ah, I was right. The second time. So what do we do here? I think we definitely just resto. We're losing a little value, but it's not a big deal. Because we can't cast that Augur until we draw a blue source anyways. So we're just going to be stuck with this resto forever. And we don't really need that much value if you look at our hand. I mean, this is good enough value. Certainly. Sure. I'm perfectly fine with that. Okay, there's a blue source. But this time we're gonna. I think we're just gonna Jace. Yeah. Or no. We can't Jace Dissipate. Yeah, I don't have these kind of mana problems very often. But it's not a big deal. In that case, we'll just Revelation. Which is equally game ending. Rancor. That's fine. Okay, we're gonna see. We can't get Jason, or we could get Jason to play, but we have to cast this. We're gonna just Wrath Jace, but that's really not worth it. I'm just gonna Wrath, dissipate mana. That's it. I guess Wrath Augur, dissipate mana. If I have enough blue mana this time. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to untap Watergrave. It's not really worth it. I just won't play the Augur. Oh wait, this glacial was here? I did not see that. That's weird. I definitely would have done that. 3, 6, 9. Could actually get to 12 for a double drown yard, but definitely not gonna keep that many lands in my hand though. I don't know how I didn't see that glacial fortress. Had too many cards in my hand. Yeah, that's fine. Ooh, that's pretty big. I actually really like this card seeing play. Obviously, it's a good card. I like it. Drown you. So he's playing Modern after all. Main deck Mizzium Mortars. That's weird. Okay, so can we now Verdict, Dissipate, Augur? Yes, we can. Then we can Jace with Dissipate open. Should have tapped it. Or it doesn't matter that much. Gonna go Drown Yard Augur. Have all the Drown Yard mana open. It's fine. Jace, dissipate. He's not. Oh yeah, you can't rank her. Okay. Yeah, actually, this cleansing gets really awkward when I have Jason play. But I'm not really worried a whole lot about that. Okay, so let's go ahead and. Okay, one of his cards is Rancor, so he'd have to have Spear, draw Spear. Or something along those lines. And he has two Spears in the graveyard. Okay, we're just going to 10 him. Two lightning or three lightning maulers for whatever that's worth. Okay. Nidox, Tragic Slip, Blind Obedience. That's probably it. Yeah. Cleansing actually comes out, I think, because it's too expensive. For our augers, let's see, we definitely cut at least one Jace, probably two. So two cards remaining. For our augers, right now we have, let's see, we've cut one, we've added one, so we're still 24, so those are going to stay. Definitely stay. I mean, they're good in this matchup. Even if we go down to 22, which actually we're just going to go down to 22. If we went all the way down to 20, we still keep the augers in this matchup. We just double check. Yeah, I think this is where I'd want to be.